Welcome to Elden Ring. Whoa!
Jesus Christ! I hate smell. Oh. That pissing time.
Right.
You there? Come over here, would you?
You creepy bastard.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Oh, try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like.
You have got a very long neck, sir.
I pray for your success.
A very long neck. Cool. Ooh. Oh, I don't say they're all the same colour. Oh, thank God for that. I'm getting mixed up with this area and an area from Demon Souls. Whoa. You bloody knobhead. Oh, you bad. I hate these birds. Don't drop a prism stone. And she's on stream, so you can ask her yourself. Bollocks. It's only 123 souls, I'm not bothered. What, I need 16 deaths? This game, swear to God. Shit. Through that. Whoa. What a shot. Oh, you f***ing knobhead. Whoa. Doing my head in these twats. Not even tried that door, have I? Locked. Locked. Shit, Toby's looking at chat. Oh, I don't want to go in that room because I think that room is the one where there's like a hard enemy or something, and I don't want to be doing all that run again. Strong foe, yeah. Stuff that. I think I might have to go in there, though. Bloody dude, hunter. Hold on. Oh. Jesus, Karen. Take it steady. I fell off twice then. Ah. I think I might have missed something there. Surely that's not just a little shortcut piss about way to get up there. Karen! Oh no, yeah. I'm gonna have to go in that room with that dickhead, aren't I? Wow. Oh God, here we go. Barely see out. Oh, shot. No. Lock on. No! For God's sakes, man. One more run. One more run. Need to at least get to that bloody room. Jesus Christ. Come outside with me, pal. It's a lot brighter out here. I can see you better. As if he nearly killed me through the door. Well, what a fitting way to end the stream. We've still got Karen. Give us a wave, Karen. Don't jump. How do you emote? Come on, Karen. Karen. She does it every time when I don't want her to. There we go. Give us a wave. Oh, she said... Karen speaks.
Hey.
Weird. Anyway. Souls. Was that it? 780. Oh. Can he see me? Have that, you knobhead. Oh. Should have probably took a step before I tried twatting him. I might be better off getting him out here, though. So if I stab him in back and run... Oh, my souls are right on top of him as well. Can I get... Yeah. Oh, we didn't see that. Right, run, Karen, run. Oh, I got him stuck last time, I think. I don't care if I cheese it this way. Oh, shit. Might not even be able to cheese it. He's just going to spam that stormy thing, isn't he? Still kicking me ass through the door. Ridiculous. Ooh. It's not the most noble way to kill him, but it worked. Top up your health. So what I love about these games, there's always tactical ways like that to beat them. This ain't even way, is it? So I could have just avoided him. Talisman. Haven't I got a thing for that? Enhances guard counters. A talisman depicting a curved sword and a swordsman. Enhances guard counters. It is said that a blind swordsman was the originator of this technique, the art of allowing one's opponent to strike as to leave them vulnerable to a well-timed reply. Parry, I'm guessing. That'd be good if I could parry, mate. I should have put that fire damage one on before I came in. Idiot. Right, how do I get onto there? Can I jump? Ooh. Oh, that's where that bloke fell, innit? I have absolutely no idea where I'm going. I'm guessing the way is up, but how do you get up? I will figure this out. Did I pick a key up to go through that door? Oh, I did, yeah. What a twat. So I thought I picked up a key last episode. I need to stop saying last episode because I don't know how I'm going to edit these. First episode of 4 hours. Oh, you mother trucker. Piss off. Fire grease. Sweet. I wonder if that's like pine resin. I know where I am. Oh no! Oh, now you start emoting, Karen. Jesus. Glass shard. Whatever that does. Should really watch where I'm falling. See if we can make some good progress. Oh, oh god, I hate to think all up then. That frightened the f***ing life out of me. Jesus Christ. Oh. Right, I probably should. I'm guessing this is the way to forward progress. So I'll go back. See what that other thing was. And I'll just try to remember that there's a gap as to not fall. Wonder if I can go up there actually. No. I think when the purple, it means that there's something special. The shinies. Ho 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 ho. Brick hammer. Won't be using that. Won't be going down there either. Keep hearing noises. I don't know if this is annoying for people, but I look literally everywhere in these games. And I get shit like that. Can I get up there? Sometimes when I go to a corner like that, I feel like it should have something there just for me making the effort. Wow, well, you're a big fella. I won't mind using your lift if I could activate it. Or making you fall down it, actually. Ooh, please go outside. Oh shit, it's in me. Shot. I think I've got that stomp thing. Not that thing. Oh, mate, piss off. Just got stuck with one of yours. Quick, 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 quick. Yes! Whew! Still don't like this double hand. Pain in the ass. Hey! God, there's so many places to go just in this one place. Oh, you're joking me. Can't even level. I don't know how to get to you, mate. I don't want to jump on there because I think that means I'll die. Yeah, I think that is definitely death for me. Yeah. Oh, I thought I got away with it. Ugh. I think this is the castle they're all telling me to go to, weren't it? Wasn't it? Weren't it? I need to start speaking properly again. 2 grand, I had about 3. Do I lose a grand when I die? I'm sure I had 3 grand. I'm gonna have to go back and check that. Thought I got away with it. That is ridiculous. Oh, you're lucky, mate. Oh, shit, didn't even see him. Every time they go into like the jacket there, I feel like they're gonna get a horn out. Oh, right on bloody cue. Why do I open my mouth? Karen, stop f***ing emoting. Oh, I've got one of these dickheads now. Oh, this has gone to shit. Ooh, by the skin of me dick. Why do you have that storm ruler thing? Why do we all have it? Oh, balls. You can piss off and all. Woo! That went surprisingly well. So I had a panic attack at first. So is that it? Just... Will nobody going over there? So what was the point exactly in coming up here? Okay. Am I unlocking something secret here, or...? So I have no idea where I am or what I'm doing. Smithing stone 2, cool. This feels very dangerous. There's rats below me at what? I don't want to lose all these souls. I know there's not many. I remember that courtyard. Am I just sneaking my way through this area? Because I'll happily do that. Sneak, Karen, sneak. What's down there? Oh, it's not death. I don't have anything like a homeward bone. And I feel like I should have something like a homeward bone. Do I? Yeah, not worried about that. Oh, I've got bloody runes there I could have used to level up. What a twat. Absolutely not. Run, 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 run. Shit, not in there. Oh, a lift. Please be back to the place. Hey! That went very well. Surprisingly well. Don't I need something like one more dex to use my weapon? Yes. Right, well, I've got that shortcut, but I think this is the proper way through that area. And I want to try it. Just so I get any items that I might have missed. That. Shit. Oh dear. Wow. I thought that'd have killed one of them. Oh, piss off. Ooh, have that. Can't get that item because it's stuck on wall. Get off. Oh, nearly got it. Yay. Flight pinion. Whatever that is. I think there's one round here. Isn't it like a kamikaze one? Bastard, how did it still get me? I need to start saving these smithing stones. Save them for when I'm upgrading. Yeah, this is round about where I was earlier. All those shiny. Always up for a shiny. Is that where that big ugly thing was? Of course he heard that. Oh god. Do I have any poison stuff, throwing stuff? Throwing dagger. Well, that was silly, weren't it? I think I'm going to go away from this castle for a second. There's a boss that I didn't do on the last episode, and I think if I kill him, it'll probably give me enough to upgrade to get my sword that I want. I don't like this sword. It wants to bloody take me off of what I want for this weapon anyway. I only need one level. Although if I can't kill some sheep, I'm not that confident about the boss. Dying a lot in this game. I'm just gotta take it on mano y mano then. Woman y mano. That's not a lot of damage, that. Wow, that's a lot of damage. F***ing hell. So this is just about hitting and not being hit. He says as he gets hit straight away. Balls. Need to learn his moves. That were a big one. And that, I need to stop healing. So I'm just getting hit. Bloody hell, four flasks and I've hit him twice. Thought that were going to kill me, to be fair. Is he buffed or something? Or did I eat his shield? This has got to be... Shit. Yeah, it's shit. It's got to be a perfect fight from now on. Can I backstab it? No. Although his back, it does seem to do more damage. Does two more. Whew. Oh, that was brutal. About patience, innit? And not doing stupid attacks like that and being greedy. Got a feeling this one's got a second stage, you know. See, as soon as I get greedy, I lose it. Soon as I get greedy. I'll come back to you, Crucible Knight, you twat. This was first boss. Trick boss, I think. Well, not trick boss, just mega hard boss. Still hard. Yep, still very hard. I need to figure out how to do that thing on my weapon. Shit, can only go for ones. Is it a woman? No stamina. It's like the dancer. Whoa! What a load of shit. Oh, wow. Am I just not hard enough for this area or something? Because everything's mega hard. Got the shiny. Go in here, I think there's some dogs, I'd rather fight them. Nope. That just came for me, didn't it? Oh, there's a big shiny there. Come on then, you little twats. Wow, he's hard. That's fighting me through a wall as well. Chrysalid's Memento. I'll have a read of that in a minute. Beastward, Golden Rune. Lump of Flesh, okay. Opens a door, locked in storm. Oh, I've already done that. Brooch wrapped in red velvet. Memento left by the chrysalids. Chrysalids? I don't know how you say it. Sacrifice for grafting. A brooch wrapped in red velvet. Traces of blood are visible. Faintly visible spirits try to convey something, but their voices cannot be heard. Not using that shield for her. Don't think I'm using Oak for her, to be fair. Can I just get past her? Kill them. No, she's gonna kill me. Alex. I hope this don't respawn. Saying that, I'm not even going halfway down yet. And I'm nearly out of health myself. Fighting like a madman. Oh. Why has that got a shield? Like it needs it. That's just ridiculous. Oh, for God's sakes. What a load of shit. Same thing that's killed me again. Piss off, Siri. It's gonna come up again now. Oh, shit in hell. And now we're down to no health again. You know what, mate? I've had a bad day. Don't need her making it even worse. God, there's going to be a lot of bleeps on that. Ah, crap. Come on. Oh no, it's gonna do that mad thing. Where's the door? Where's the door? I need to get as much health as I can. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna die. Still mine. You stupid spider, you stupid cow. I've barely got any souls for that. I am gonna go rest. Because I've got no health. And I've sent lift back up. And I'm jumping instead of pressing lever. It's been a long day. She didn't even pull it. She just sat down. Do not get a horn out. Of that, you knob. Sorry guys, party's over. Have to save your Esther soup for later. Karen. Behold, it's like a dream. Let there be something incredible. Where did you come from? Taties! Of course it don't. No, it's ever easy in this game, is it? Let's kill this twat. I'm sure he's solid. Mate, honestly, I am not in the mood. I'm more annoyed because I started off really well doing that. Dodging, backstabbing. As soon as they get that little bit of storm going, I panic. Don't turn around, 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 don't turn around. Have that. Oh, whoa, that was cool. Woohoo! Second time. Let's get this chest. Mimicry? No. Oh. Oh. Mimic's Veil. What's that then? Is it a key? Use FP to mimic nearby objects. Oh, that's cool. Is that the Erd Tree thing? So I've got 2.5 grand. I probably could go level up. I might do, actually. Please be something good. Oh, enemies. Hard enemies. Oh, shit. Why do I need that? Oh, I'm going to level up soon and use my wolf fang. Maybe. Oh, I've got no health. Stormhawk feather. If this is just going to be a bunch of weapons I'm not going to use, probably not going to use that. Iron wet blade. Is that an actual blade? Grants choice of affinity upgrade to weapon. What's affinity? When applying an affinity using Ashes of War, an additional affinity of heavy Keenar quality can be chosen. I suppose that's good if you use Ashes of War. Can't even say it. And a weapon I'm not going to use. Ah! Get out. You twat. Ah. Ah. That were a blacksmith. Dead now, though. I'm gonna go rest. You're joking. 8 souls. So random, the amount of souls it makes you level up with. But why can't it just be a straight number? I'll take one of them though. No! How did I die? Oh shit. Don't say that's lost me a grand. Why do you lose so many souls? Oh, you absolute idiot. Right. Let's go here.
Always a pleasure.
I want to sell some stuff, mate.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Thank God. That's more like it. Somber smithing stone. I've got one. Oh, somber smithing stone 2 I've got. A lot of shit. This game hates me. Still can't get used to the not pressing X for levers and stuff. Wow. Heavy. You're joking me. That'll do. Wonder how I get up there. Alright, don't know how to use that. And I can't be asked to find out. Oh crap. Oh no. See how well this does then. Quite strong. Mother trucker. Trying to keep the F's down a bit now. There was quite a few. Gonna eventually have to raise the F. Shit! The FP, so I can use me ashes more than once. Of course, that's a stone sword. Wonder if you can buy them. Swat. I don't think I've got enough health for this area. I see you. Still didn't stop me from hitting the wall. Well, they're all here, that's why. Come on, dogs. Let's get him. Getting a lot of shit here. Stuff, shit, however you say it. My dog's gone. Ah, balls. Kukri. Don't know why I sound like I'm doing a bad Indian when I do that. You mother idiot. Cleaned him out. Oh dear. Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, not going up there. Although I think I've got a good down there. Sorry, not up. Oh, I've got one elf left. Well, there's a big guy up here. Can't come in here, can he? Can he? It's a bit like Smough. But naked. Oh, we can come in here. Can't see.
Oh, shit.
Thank God I had that elf left. Oh! That took me ages. Didn't help that I got rid of my dogs by accident. Get my souls.
Shoot, 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 shoot. Oh my god.
Piss off. Staggers you that much when he hits you, he can't bloody move. Ugly bastard. You guys take the big guy, I'll take the dog. He listened. Yes. Oh, they're getting battered. So am I. Wow, he's really hard. Not backstab him, no. Oh, yeah, he can. So he's got a grab and a big swing. A lot of big swings. And a kick. Shit. That's bullshit that I've locked. Every enemy on this delays like mad. Do not die. Yes. Come on, Karen. Karen, I said don't die.
Oh, thank God.
Woohoo. Don't know how to break that up, but yeah. Oh. Sight of Grace. Cool. Don't think I'm going to rest just yet. Nearly fell off that then. I'd have been absolutely devastated. Ah, I think I know where that might go. Now I feel like we're making progress. Oh, it's them bloody things. I thought he was going to let me talk to him or something. Because I couldn't lock on. Absolutely did me over there. What the f***? Don't die, don't die! God.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo.
If I'd have died there.
Be proud.
Oh.
You were a fine warrior. Your only mistake was your choice of master. Let the winds lift you to a higher place. Well, who do we have here? Tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of Godric's lot. I am Nefeli Lu, tarnished and warrior, like you. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godric's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds. If you intend to challenge Godric, I ask you call upon me. The winds run foul with his deeds. I'm certain father would permit me aid the fight. Apologies, but I've idled long enough. As fellow tarnished, we must each follow our own guidance, down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden Lord. Apologies, as fellow tarnished,
See you later, love. So she's saying she wants me to summon her for Godric. And I'd feel bad. She didn't get a chance to fight him. Who were it I killed? Margit or something. Right, let's level up. Endurance is alright. What's FP? Ooh, why didn't I see that earlier? Idiot. That's gonna come in handy. So I'm guessing that's a boss fight up there then. Because it's glowing gold, and there's a big twat in front of it. I bet I could get him to go through the village. Ooh. Come on, big boy. Wow, he's hauling ass. Oh shit. He really is as well. What the f*** was that? Hey. Come on. Oh shit. Don't go back now. Is that all that war? Oh, smithing stones, cool. Where is he? So come in, yes. Balls. Can he get through there? I'm gonna run through and see what's down here. Just while I'm here, stuff it. Oh, just more of these. Shit. Keep running. You're in it now, Karen. Suicide run. And I've been up here. I've no idea where I am. Leading forward a lot. Going out of frame. Bolt Drake, so that'll be a bolt one. Stormhill. Am I meant to be here? Nope. Come back later. It looks pretty big. I did not expect that. I don't know what's going on. I can see a sight of grace though. Alright, not fighting you guys, sorry. You mother. Oh. Sweet. That's Nephilu who wants me to help me fight. Alright, Karen, let's do this. Get comfy actually first. Let's do it. I might get her in if he's too hard. I'm guessing it's Godric.
Mighty dragon. Thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well.
That's a big sword, axe.
A lowly tarnished. Lord. I command thee, kneel. I am the Lord of all that is golden.
Okay. He looks hard. Wow, I've just upgraded this loads. Oh, he's got that bloody storm thing. Whoa. Oh, I didn't upgrade me bloody flasks. Greedy. Okay, babe.
Lovely tarnished. Thou'rt unfit even to graft.
Even to graft? Hey, mate, you want to see how much I graft? I grafted in split trousers today. Balls were cold and everything. Wow. Okay. Oh, right. Next time I die, if I die, I need to upgrade my flasks.
Lovely tarnished. Thou art unfit
Thought I blocked it. Oh dear.
Not unfit even to graft.
Got lucky there. Not there. For GNL. See what my dog's coming up. Oh, he's gonna get me. Wow. He's just killed him. The delay on that is ridiculous. Now I've got no health. Right, when he does that, I need to dodge like twice in a row.
Lonely tarnished, not unfit even to graft.
Let's go for a run. Let's go for a stroll, see if we can get another seed and maybe a tear. Pulley.
Yeah, are you there? Stop pretending you can't see me.
If I remember rightly, this bloke is a bush. Or a tree.
Why won't anyone look me in the eye?
Right, I'm really...
I'm not that ugly, am I?
I must be close, because... Is that him? Yep.
What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Well, then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right, but I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them. So I have to gather myself. My knees start knocking, just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore.
On the shore?
Right.
Yeah. Alright, mate. Cave on the shore. This cave.
Thank you.
You know Tree Sentinel, pal. Is this my first cave, or did I do one last time? Wow. Forgot about these, it is literally like hitting stone, innit? So you can't get a combination off. Which is a pain. But these bagmen seem to have loads in them. Oh, is it Demon Souls where they've got bagmen? Yeah, it must be. I know you get a couple of bosses down in like each of the caves. Just be careful with my health here, because if there is a boss, I'm going to be knackered. Yeah, I don't want to go there yet. Let's explore the cave a little more. Get some more stones there. Twat. Not being careful. And again. Honestly, just losing out on health for no reason. Oh, you stupid rats. See if I just died to rats. Yep. Oh, rats, yeah. Oh, Karen. Well, that ain't. All these people are at work and Karen's just coming down, killing them. Of course there's a dog down here. So I can hear another, yeah. Wow! Out of my way. Oh my God, Karen! Just nick his scrap and go. Sorry. Don't come on the lift. Look, there's loads of places to jump off here. Not doing it though. Oh, what's that? Shit, 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 shit. Shit, quick! Oh, you mother idiots. Yes, that's what I needed. Karen, stop bloody sitting down. Boss time. One I might be able to beat. Stone Digger Troll. You ain't tough. Alright, you might be a bit tough. Get dogs out. Wow. Shit. Shouldn't have got my dogs out, can't heal now. Don't die to this. Wow, I'm gonna. Shit. One Karen, one more hit. Let's go for it. Ooh. That was lucky. Skillful, I mean skillful. Hansa's roar and breath attacks. I don't have roar and breath attacks. Time we're on. Nearly 3 hours in. Get another half hour. Travel. I don't feel like I should get her in. Not for cheating purposes. Because it's a story thing and I don't know the story. I'll try him one more time. I feel like I should get her in. If it were a real person, then no. Wow. Ah, I forgot about the bit after. Crap. Seems to be just getting the same damage off each time. Alright, Karen, we're doing alright. That's a new one. Yep. And again, same off. Getting late. Dear emote. Oh.
Hey.
She didn't like that. I am shattered. Wow, she's murdering him. Oh, she's got flasks as well. Get off her. Us girls gotta stick together. Oh. Dogs, come on. Get them all in. Stuff it. He's just got her trapped at a minute. Wow, he's just getting battered. He just chucked his own arm off. I don't remember this at all.
Truest of dragons. Lend me thy strength.
That were a bad move. Can I? Oh! Right, I'm gonna have to. That's it for tonight. Oh, God. I think if I do summon her, I need to kill the boss with her alive, and I shouldn't be allowed to summon the dogs. So I'll give him a couple of goes first. See how we get on. Oh. Shit. Starts me into one. If I get him down to halfway by myself, I'm gonna get her in, I think. I do want to follow NPC storyline. Wow, by the skin of my teeth. Oh, I staggered him. Oh, maybe I didn't. Ooh. Oh. Oh, I could just do it. God, it's in that, mate. Oh, as if that got me. Let's get her in. She's not doing bad damage. Ooh, good shots, Karen. Oh! Ooh, can I get in again? Bloody hell. Nearly killed him before the cutscene. Run past it, run past it, run past it, run past it. Ooh. Wow. Yes, come on. Get him with this out. Oh. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Don't kill her. Oh, don't let her get final blow. Oh, get in.
Of all that is golden. And one day, we'll return together to our home, bathed in rays of gold.
Oh. Goldrick's Great Rune. That's a lot of souls. The Great Runes you'll receive by defeating Shardbearers have lost their beneficial power. However, their power can be restored at Divine Towers throughout the Lands Between. See the description of each Great Rune to discover which Divine Tower you should visit. So that's his soul as well, then, I'm guessing. Did he even use a health there? I don't think I did. Oh, use one. Inventory. See, the Divine Tower of Limgrave, which stands beyond the Great Bridge from Stormvale Castle. I think I've been there. I'm gonna rest. Mainly so I can get rid of this bloody rock. And I wanna level up. Health and dex. One in mind as well for FP. Figure, dex, And then I want to go see Nephilu.
What a pathetic excuse for a lord you were. Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that. And after all that grafting, where did that get you? Look down on me, would ya? Godric, you filthy slug. Feel it. Feel it. Feel my bloody wrath.
Not his head. Jesus. Alright, mate.
Oh. Hello there. This weasel was... Godric was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh?
Can't say I'm bothered about what you're selling, mate. Get them morphism stones. Wonder where she is then. Yeah, it's going all Pete Tong. Says I've got to go to the top of a tower. I'm not going to be able to get to that tower, am I? Light work of him. Oh shit. Bastard. Is that idiot hitting me with arrows?
Come on, you beast.
He seems a bit hard. Well, his arrows seem a bit hard. Wow. Come on, you twat. Oh, he's... not hard at all. Kill him normally. Sweet. Oh, will this take me to the other side? Is there any shinies round here? Oh yeah.
Karen.
Soft caught him. Why the hell not? Was it taking me there? Oh, is this the tower? Liar ahead. Well, it's not a liar, because I can open it. I don't know what's going on. I think this is where it said to take me room. Not reading it again. In between someone's legs, really? Great rune. Okay. I don't think that's where I came up in it. Idiot. Alright, let's get away from here. Let's kill him. Yeah! Jesus Christ!